And now it's time for a story you'll love or you'll hate. So it's prom season, and every year the arrivals to prom get more and more extravagant, if you will. So from limousines to horses and carriages to helicopter rides, but one teen in America's Georgia may have killed the competition. Take a look. Yes. That is America's Sumter High Schooler, Alexandria Clark, who arrived in a casket in a hearse to her prom. Her ride went viral, but hey, she says she actually did this for a special reason.
Working at the front office for 2 years, and I would think about my class, how they going to prom, and by doing the bad stuff after prom, like having drugs and doing all that, that's what can happen to you.
So this is to prevent her peers from drinking, driving, and doing drugs and bad activity after prom. Okay, so a powerful message from her peers behind the casket arrival. Let me know what y'all think. Just tweet me, FranTV11Alive. I'm very curious to hear what you have to say.